New research that shows the impact of the vaccine on breastfeeding moms. The WashU School of Medicine here in St. Louis found antibodies are being passed to babies through breast milk. WashU researchers followed new breastfeeding moms for 80 days after they received the COVID-19 vaccine. They found a huge boost in antibodies being passed on to their babies.
Every time that you breastfeed after you've been given the COVID vaccine, you are passing some of those COVID antibodies on to your baby. And so you are protecting your baby by breastfeeding and getting the COVID vaccination, which is really exciting because we didn't have this information just a few weeks ago.
The antibodies started appearing in breast milk 2 weeks after the first shot. The antibodies lasted 3 months, but doctors say babies are likely protected even longer.
I think a lot more information will come out in the next couple of months, telling us how long will this actually last for.
Dr. Jeannie Kelly, assistant professor of obstetrics and gynecology at WashU, tells me this data is proof pregnant and new moms should get the vaccine.
COVID is really quite severe in pregnancy. You have a higher risk of ending up on a ventilator in the ICU and even death. And all of those things are really dangerous, not only for mom, but for the baby as well.
The risks include preterm delivery and stillbirth.
We have almost 70,000 pregnant patients who have been vaccinated against COVID-19 with no evidence of harm.
The WashU findings are similar to prior studies on maternal vaccinations, which have shown high levels of antibodies in breast milk for up to 6 months following a flu shot.